day two of vlogging. I'm so excited and happy and just, I feel at peace, which is awesome. Like, I feel like I kind of mostly got out of my vlogging slump, because I'm actually picking up a camera today. My problem was I'd vlog one day, and then I just wouldn't vlog the next day, so I'm actually picking up my camera today, which is a good thing. I'm at the moment making some French toast, because that's what I felt like for brunch, because it's not breakfast time and it's not lunch time, so it's brunch. Let's do this. Alright guys, my brekkie is done, and I'm going to follow my normal morning routine of eating breakfast and watching YouTube videos, because I can't. Time to edit. Whoop. Yesterday's vlog is done and dusted and all edited and ready to go. And then I'm just going to edit and then set it to go live at 5 o'clock. And yeah, that's that done. Yay! So in a vlog a really long time ago, I put this up. And apparently, it has now fallen. Hold on. Apparently, it is now... Okay, it's cold on somewhere. I'm just gonna sit you guys down here for a second. Okay. Alright. So now I have to string it back up. Which is not easy when you're trying to. Hold on. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna string this back up now. Alright. And it's back up! Yay! Now just gonna space these out again. I need to contact these at some point because they're all like bending and stuff. But yeah, now that that's back up, I'm gonna clean my room because it's a bit of a tragedy right now. I'm about to upload the vlog and I'm watching Hotel Impossible and eating white chocolate chips and drinking lemonade. Cause that's how I roll. Punching this old school like punching thing. Stop for a sec. Look, it's like old craft and it's really old. And we've just put a shirt on it so we can like have a bit of a punch on it and stuff. It's really funny. Wait, do you think that's funny? Do you think that's funny? Get him! Go on, get him! Get him!
Get him!
My dog's kind of an aggressive little shit.
Get him!
But yeah, I might even have a punch. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I know that I. Alright guys, I am cooking dinner. We are having pasta. Yum. So yeah, we are having pasta. So yeah, yay, cooking dinner. Boo yeah. Alrighty munchkins, it is late and I'm going to have a shower and head to bed. Sorry today wasn't yet again eventful, but yeah, gonna do that. I'm still feeling like shiz my ear. This ear still hasn't popped. I'm complaining. That's a terrible thing. But yeah, so I'm going to have a shower and jump into bed. So I'll see you tomorrow. Night guys!